Thank you. Thank you. Congratulations to Kelly.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Lee.
Thank you.
I'm going to explain to this, my next competitor, down here. And we finished the long course as well. Well done, Pierre, Maxima, Lena. Nice finish, well done, finish. Nick Maxwell finishing in 14-5. Has anybody lost their latest head test? Other African champions. Number 9, 2 minutes. Nice finish by Christie. Thank you. Logan, competitor number 28. Finishing the 14K. Congratulations on your promise. Congratulations.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Yeah.
She'll make it right.
Thank you.
2014 in Canada. The next competitor today, congratulations to number 42. Finishing the 14 pairs, Dean. Number 77, Kristen, finishing the 14 pairs, and a strong finish by Robin. Robin Hansen finishing 14 pairs, Robin. Mandy Lehman finishing the short course, and number 47, Mark Dixon and Toby Mack, both finishing the 14 pairs. Well done, number 87, Richard Gibson, also finishing the 14 pairs. Nice strong finish coming up by the next two. Five. Sprint finish. Number 1005. Well done to Jacob Bennett and Richard Gibson. Great finish on the long course.
All right, guys and girls, we're going to do the short course presentation now. So if you're near the top three in the short course, make your way over to the podium. Oh, wonder near the start arch here. While we're here, we'll just rip a random draw for the trail series bus while you guys and girls are out there doing the hard yards. We gave away four buffs, and they were to, if you're here, please come to the podium and we'll hand you your buff. Number 233, Vasilis Papagiannis. Vasilis, if you're here. Number 122, David Hopgood, also won a trail series buff. Number 130, I saw this man before, Neil Joyce. And number 67, Emma Tanza, all winners of a trail series buff. So it was 233, Vasilis Papagiannis, 122, David Hopgood, 130 Neil Joyce, and 67 Emma Tanza. Alright guys and girls, we'll do the short course presentations. Well done to everyone out there. Hopefully the feedback on the course is going to be good.
Yeah.
Alright, so we'll do the presentations now for the short and long course. And then we'll do the random draws about 20 minutes after this. So we'll all be able to head home and we should have all our runners in by then. Alright, in the short course, in the females, this is 8.5Ks in a time of 46. Actually, sorry, before I start, I want to thank Pin Source for our medals. We've got some custom medals this year, which is the first time as opposed to the last few years. So thank you to Pete DeWitt and Beck from Pin Source, much appreciated. They're great designers always, so thank you. Well done. Alright, so if you need any medals made, come see our local business Pin Source, they're fantastic. Alright, in third place in the short course, in 46 minutes and 23 seconds, Sally Roffey. Alright, yeah, you got to hang around to get your photo on the podium in a second. In second place, in a time of 45 minutes and 53 seconds, Jennifer Rotosa. And that makes our Anstey Hill Short Course Champion 2017-18, 44 minutes, 35 seconds, Laura Brooks. Alright girls, get your photo on the podium. I can probably get a camera phone. Oh no, here comes Garina. Thanks Garina. Alright. Jump up on the podium, we'll get your picture. Come on, girls. Alright, congratulations. Thank you very much. Alright, moving now to the short course in the men. Third place, 41.55, Greg Barry. In second place, 40 minutes and 6 seconds, Mr. Peter Weiss. And that makes our short course Anstey Hill champion in a blistering 35.56 for 8.5 kilometres, Shannon Govinden. Alright, so get your photo up on the podium, boys. Well done. Thanks, guys. Well done. Alright, moving now to the long course. This is the 14 kilometres in the females. Time of 1 hour, 15. Sorry, give you about 30 seconds. Alright. Just a quick word too about the random draw. There's no need to put your running number anywhere. We've got a random draw printout of all the entrants, I mean all the starters from today. So numbers are generated by a computer. So you can hang on to your bibs. They're all yours to keep. Alright, in the long course females, third place. How about a hand for this little fella crossing the line? Well done, mate. Almost there. Good finish. Congratulations. Well done. Alright, third place in the long course females. 1 hour, 15 minutes and 18 seconds. Sonia Jansen. In second place, in a time of 1 hour, 13 minutes and 48 seconds, Ina Shapiro. And that makes our winner today. She finished 9 seconds in front of second place, 1 hour, 13 minutes and 39 seconds. Lauren Gillis. Thank you, girls. These are your top three long course females. Well done. Right, moving over now to our male long course. This is the 14Ks. In a time of 1 hour and 7 seconds, Michael Mitski. Alright, number 2, second place, in a time of 59 minutes and 18 seconds. Jack Murphy. Well done, Murray. Good finish. And that leaves us with our male champion, Ransley Hill, 2017-18 long course, 59 minutes and 4 seconds, Bryn Nichols. And here's your top three men in the long course, Grant to you. Well done, guys. All right, that's the medals presentations over. We've had the random draw at 9:30, as stated in the briefing. If all runners win by then, we'll have the random draw. 9:30 our latest, so 20 minutes, we'll do random draw. Stick around for the running company vouchers, Tony's tubing massage, and Groovy Gators. As I said, no need to hand your number in. You've got your numbers printed off electronically in the random draw, so the bibs that you're wearing are yours to keep.
Finish to number two.
50 Ingalls and number 70 Rebecca Hunt. Next competitor finishing number 68. Michelle, you can get her. Number 97. Sam Taylor. And our next competitor finishing number 108. Well done. Holly Nine. Number 137.0012. Linda Nelson and Erica McDonald. Finished to number 59. And for number 93. Ryan Curtis. And Jesse Thompson. Well done to Jill. And the fourth, number 233. Our next competitor throw is number 75. Anthony Turgis. Finish. Jennifer Lee April Tweet and Linda Donald Ager.
Thank you.
46 for Bennett. We will finish him. Congratulations and well done to Nicola. Nice strong finish too to Jason Jackson. Number 52. Nice strong finish to Shamil Berg and Megan King. Number 102. Linda Clare. Mr. Jay Martin and Liesl all finishing the 8.5 kilometres. Finishing together here, ladies. Number 88 and number 74. Run together, finish together. Patricia and Mari. Finishing the round first. Also, congratulations to Jackie O'Brien, number 3. Oh, big finish here.
Come on!
Nice try. All the way to the end. To 84. Bring it home. Well done, Natasha Lemming.
Come on,
Karen. Also finishing strongly. Karen Langdon. And Kim Lott.
The one on the dark top is
Rachel Stenner, the other's Bobby Jones.
Competitor finishing number 20. Well done, Aaron. Congratulations to number 146, Emil Stewart.
All right, guys and girls, let's get this random draw underway. Thank you for your patience. Hope you all had a good run so far. The feedback is pretty good. The course is marked all right. Temperature is okay. It's getting warm now though, so I think double thumbs up to the new start finish area. As long as they leave the park alone for next year, we'll have the same course as this year. Seems to be a bit of a winner. All right, let's get this underway. Thank you to our supporters. We've got random draws here donated by Tony's Tubing Massage. Thank you, Tony. And we've got gaiters donated by Sue Maffei and Groovy Gaiters. Thank you, Sue. And also Chicken from the running company has given us 6 vouchers to give away to one lucky runner or walker. All right, let's get underway. So we've got Tony Stubing's 45-minute voucher to give away first. And that goes to, and you've got to be here to win too, by the way. So number 225, Lina. Lina, where are you? I saw you before. Come on. You've got 10 seconds, I just did. Oh, thanks, Lina. Well done. And thanks, Tony. We've got one voucher from Tony to give away at each of the 4 runs. So we're very lucky. Thanks, Tony. Okay, we've got 3 gaiters to give away. If you don't know what gaiters are, these go around your ankles, over your shoe. Basically, helps to prevent pretty effectively any stones and that kind of stuff getting into your shoe while you're running. So thank you to Sue. Very, obviously, very groovy designs. And she said, if you're a male, you get the last one that's too shiny. You can go over there and pick one that you like. I think more masculine, I think. This day and age, they're all pretty cool. All right, so the winner of the first gaiter is number 254, Ryan Bonney. Ryan here? No? Okay. Next one. Number 142. Is that Mutahai Wambugu? So that was number 142, Mutahai. No? Okay. 242, Christy Margots. Christy, are you here? Oh, I see her. Here she comes. Alright, lock it in. Well done, Christy. Then we've got number 246, Stephen Wilkinson. And the last gaiter goes to number 19, Rich Massey. Rich, are you here? No. Okay. Then we have 1008, apparently a friend of Annie, Jane Lawn. Is Jane Lawn? Here she is. Well done. I'll come to you. All right, that leaves us down to our 6 vouchers, 1 per winner. Each one, I've got to check the answer. All right, they're all each $50 off any shoe purchase in the at the running company. All right, first winner is 277, Mel Light. Mel, are you here? Mel Light. Okay. 315, Rhiannon Newman. Rhiannon Newman. Right, moving along. 109, Simon Apple. There's a name I know, I can't see him. Simon, are you here? No, okay. 200, Maria Naranjo. What a Maria. Worth coming out today, wasn't it? All right. Then we have number 30, Tracy McColl. Tracy McColl. No. Oh, she's still going, is she? Okay, no, I'll double check. I've got my list here. Yes, number 30, still out there. Well done to Tracy. That's her. Thank you. All right, number 293, Pablo Orbez. Well done. Okay, and number 20, Aaron Galway. Here, you. Well done, Aaron. Just finished too, so it was good timing. Alright, I got two vouchers left. And number 146, Emily Furler. Emily, good finish too. And she just started with Annie's training group too on Wednesday, so well done. It's worth it already, obviously, it's paid off. There we go, thanks Emily. And the final voucher, number 6, Bridget Anderson. Bridget Anderson. Well done, girls. Alright. Okay, we've got number 304. Here's a man we all know, Mick Dwyer. Mick. Oh, he won't be laughing now, will he? Alright, is he still running actually? What? He's crawling around. No, he's finished. Okay. Number 1013, Jennifer Linney. Oh, there she is. I thought you might have gone. Alright, well done. Well, that's it. We've done our random draw for today. Just want to say thank you to everyone. Thanks to my volunteers too. They are great as always. Of course, markers, drink stations, all the finish staff. Thank you, girls and guys. Thanks to Darren in place of Malcolm's timing gig today. Done a great job. So, January 14th, Cleland, next yep. run. All right, we'll see you there. Well, we've got more runners coming in. Number 82. Well done. That's Katie Wood. Well done, Katie. All right, we've got to finish. Come on, Laura. Come on, girls. In you come. Well done. All the way in. Come on. All right, Laura. All right, girls. Well done. Big finish all the way in. Congratulations. Nice finish. Well done.
Thank you.